seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady, go safe, go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Star Dock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself. Just no more unauthorized jumps in a house for rune space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hela, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady. And never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
You know what I love about working in Freestyle Collective space? Fewer ranks. A job like this in the United Colonies? Dreams of rescue. Look at this one over here. Calvert! No! No! It's a laser, not a sledgehammer! Ease up! Benning, if you got paid per break, you'd be a millionaire! Let's go!
Yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut. No exceptions. Come on, pick it up! Troy, what's the yield?
Minimal at this point. Occasional glimmer, but it's weak.
What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Well, okay then. Let's call this one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big vein we looked at?
Yes, ma'am.
You're up. Grab a cutter and mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you.
I'm busy. Is there anyone else to bother?
How'd they sucker you to join? Fall for the fancy pamphlet?
Soon. You know, I hear this is the last dig.
Come on. It's time. You're with me.
Ella, get the readings.
Yeah, about that.
Problem?
Not if you consider a spike in gravity readings a problem.
I don't.
You don't?
What we're after? It'll read as an anomaly. That's what I was told, anyway.
Okay, now you're starting to freak me out.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
We're getting close, I think. Yeah, everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really effed up about this.
Where is it, Hella?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong?
Would you shut up? Both of you, do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Come on. Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out. You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
Thank you.
Hmm. Been a while since I looked at your record. Only tougher life than mining on some barren rock in space, trying to homestead on one. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? Huh. Well, you passed out, that's for sure. Everything else, probably just your brain playing tricks. Either way, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil. Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the Explorers group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, but come on. Exploring space? Does that anymore? Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently. Mm-hmm. All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
It has. That mine on Bendy, right?
Kazal. Hellhole. Like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new girl found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazal. And no, Barrett, not cool. She passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right? Went on a trip, huh?
disappointing, not gonna lie, but reveling in the weird of space isn't everyone's idea of a good time. I get it.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I lost them.
Barrett?
Better not be coming out of our pay.
Hey, you get any good hits in? It's not every day we get to cut anything other than rocks.
We appear to have suffered fewer casualties than would be expected.
Still in one piece. Oh God, I'm gonna throw up.
Of course Barrett was being followed. Every time. Hey, you did good there. Kept your head.
Did you see Lynn? Ran straight at those pirates like it was nothing. Were you in that dust-up? You know you don't get paid extra for bravery, right?
Now that was some fine work under pressure. You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions? You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. You ever stare up at the stars at night, wondering what's out there? Well, that's us. That's where we go. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay, and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but she's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as she touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Now that we've been attacked? We've got to pack up and move on. Argos will come for the rest of us. You get going. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco! Get her to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time. Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? That, my friend, is the million credit question. And Constellation can find the answer with your help. See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown, charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out. Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take, and you're part of it now. They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector. Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it a loan. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception, since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had. And Vasco, don't let her break my ship!
Going? Staying around isn't helping us out any.
It appears you are the new captain of the Frontier. Just up the ramp, Captain. I'll be in the external robotics bay. Captain, I assume you know how to fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shields, just in case there are any difficulties.
Know the drill, Vasco. Protocol Indigo means no deviations, no distractions, no dalliances, in short, no fun. Unless, as strictly defined by Sarah, said deviations, distractions, and dalliances are completely necessary in getting this fine vessel, the Discovery-class Starship Frontier, back home in one piece. I guess I'm still technically borrowing it from Constellation, even if I have no intention of actually giving it back. Ready. The rest is up to you.
the ship requires power. Allocating power is under your direct control. Let's go over the engines. Engines control our maximum speed. Try increasing and decreasing our relative velocity. A ship's engine has a sweet spot for better handling during turns. Draw your attention to the HUD. You'll notice a speed indicator in the lower left with a gauge that goes up and down as you adjust the throttle. Try to center the gauge so that it lines up with the center of the vertical bars to its right. Boosts can be engaged for temporary bursts of speed. Let's turn our attention to the shields. Try adjusting power to the shields. Notice more power increases their strength. Shields protect the ship from hull damage. Without a hull, they'll be vaporized. Shield health is displayed in the lower right. Hull damage is below it. You've proven an adequate pilot. Are you familiar with ship combat tactics? Because that's a Crimson Fleet ship bringing its weapons to bear. Need to disable their shields. Laser-based weaponry is particularly effective. If you can keep the enemy ship centered on the HUD, we can lock in to fire a homing missile. The enemy shields are down, Captain. Ballistic weaponry excels at damaging the hull once shields are offline.
Need to deal with the local Crimson Fleet, Captain. A
recent scan indicates an abandoned facility on the nearby moon of Crete. A perfect staging area for pirates. planet. The abandoned facility with our Crimson Fleet captain is on the surface. Protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the Lodge with no deviations. We are here to stop the Crimson Fleet from pursuit. Nothing more. I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him. Typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death, and often with an object multiple people wanted. Constellation is an explorer's society founded over 50 years ago with the mission of seeking out the unknown. Members often engage in expeditions in small groups, typically one or two people. Or, like Barrett and myself, one person and one robot. The membership is intentionally limited and small. Should you join Constellation yourself, you will be the 10th active member. Barrett would say that billions of years ago, we were all one with the cosmos. So technically, you have known each other forever. But the more practical answer is likely that he needs you. The number of known people who have been affected by the artifacts is now 2. Without your investment in Constellation's mission, he may never know more about the experience you both share. So, he is showing you trust in order to gain your support.
Thank you.
I am programmed for combat. It is not my prime. Center of mass. And the Crimson Fleet have something of a history. They always assume he is a treasure hunter in possession of valuable objects. They are wrong. Usually. Allow me to assist in carrying some supplies.
This is gonna be fun!
Storage hold for further items.
Drill, Vasco. Protocol Indigo means no deviations, no distractions, no dalliances, in short, no fun. Unless, as strictly defined by Sarah, said deviations, distractions, and dalliances are completely necessary in getting this fine vessel, the Discovery-class Starship Frontier, back home in one piece. I guess I'm still technically borrowing it from Constellation, even if I have no intention of actually giving it back.
this location.